for her pioneering role as a female journalist and for raising the standards for quality, responsible, and critical journalism, ABS-CBN anchor and veteran journalist Tina Monzon-Palma is this year's recipient of the Gawad Plaridel. The award is given by the University of the Philippines to outstanding media practitioners who performed with integrity in the interest of public service. Palma, a mentor to several veteran media practitioners, started her career as a newsreader for Radio DZMT in the 60s before transitioning to television during the Martial Law era. In her acceptance speech, Palma drew parallels between the media's plight under the Marcos dictatorship then and the spread of fake news today. She called on the media to do its part in upholding the truth.
There were years when people lived in the fears of the knock on the door of the night, which often ended with people dying and missing to this day. But wait, this generation is living through a version of that pre-EDSA 2000. I'm talking about the crony press, but you call it fake news. In many ways, those years are uncannily similar today, except that everything is on steroids. The truth seems to be under assault. But as truth becomes blurred, our role once again becomes clear. And what is the role of the journalist? To investigate, cut through the white noise, present the situation as clearly as possible, and as Virgil would always tell us, ask the hard questions.
Palma argues the media should not be cowed by social media trolls, as well as attacks that have cast doubts on the credibility of legitimate news agencies.
The media cannot be timid. Wala tayong karapatan manghiya, manindak, at magpalaganap ng pagkahumi. Pagkamuhi, may karapatan tayong tumuligsa, magtanong, at magpahayag.
She issues this challenge to her younger colleagues.
30 years ago, during our time, media answered that call, and now it is your turn.
Industry leaders who attended the awarding personally congratulate Palma. They lauded the University of the Philippines for giving the award to the broadcaster that upheld journalism values that must be re-established today.
I think she's an icon to many of us in television because she stood her ground when it was so easy and it was the easier alternative to just cower in fear or not say anything. She was not silenced, and I think that's very significant today for us.
Television, the Philippines, was able to sustain excellent journalism in part because there were people like Tina there. An age where the integrity of journalism is threatened by trolling, sensationalism, and the outright fabrication and dissemination of fake news, our mass comm students should be required to watch several of Ms. Monzon-Palma's newscasts and talk show hosting, to see what true strength is all about.
Katrina Domingo, ABS-CBN News.
Ibigyan po natin ng masigamang kalapakan ang ating UP Gawad Plaridel 2017 recipient.